Ultimate Frisbee started out in around 1968 to 1970, where there was one team in New Jersey. And in the past 10 years, the sport has expanded tremendously. We've gotten, there's an official organization now called the Ultimate Players Association, which now has over 400 registered teams. That's throughout the country. There are teams around the world, Australia, Belgium, Sweden, Japan. It's very big in all these foreign countries. It's also played on an intramural basis at a lot of college campuses, a lot of pickup games, but the game is really spreading. We're just scratching the surface with it.
What is the appeal for spectators and what's the appeal for players?
The appeal for players is just a fun game to play. People just get out there and run around, just have a great time, throwing frisbees, jumping, diving. You can see the people out here just really having a fun time. From the spectator's point of view, you can watch this game from many different levels. You can just watch it and watch the grace with which the people move, just the ability to throw a pinpoint pass at 55 yards. It's really a very interesting sport to watch. You can watch it from the ground level and from the level from above. It's really very different.
This is part of what you would say a movement against, not a movement against traditional sports, but the big sports programs, the multi-million dollar football programs at some big universities. This is a game almost anybody can play on any level.
One of the big appeals of this game is the low-cost nature of the game. If you look at the field itself, the only things you need to set up this game are field markers and one frisbee. And that's the only thing you need. You don't need any padding, any special helmets, any special equipment. It's a very low-cost sport, and that's a very big appeal of it. There's also another big difference in this sport. It's the thing which we call spirit of the game, which is the thing where people are playing on a very friendly basis. People call their own fouls. There are no referees in this game. There are observers, but they're only there in case there's a disputed call and a line call. But there are no referees. The game has an understanding that the people are not going to attempt to hurt each other, that they're playing within the spirit of the game and people know each other, they don't want to hurt each other. If you see a potential area of injury, you're supposed to avoid it. That's built into the game.
So more or less this is the equivalent of the Super Bowl in Ultimate Frisbee.
This is the Super Bowl of Ultimate Frisbee. This is the best Ultimate you're ever going to see for right now. This is state of the art.
What about the future of the sport on a personal level as well as on a professional level or a commercial level?
This sport can be very big. This sport has the potential from the spectator appeal and the player appeal to be on the order of basketball, football, soccer. It can go there for sure. No question about it.